Today was a friend of mine. He got himself into a bit of a mess one time. Minding his business and drinking his wine when he heard a shotgun blast. It wasn't anything he hadn't heard before till that girl Christine came crying through the door screaming, "You come, Jack told me I had to get rid of this thing." She threw down the gun and took off running. Every day from trouble would soon come up on that death wish kept from Michigan laying there shot up on the hill. He had a death wish since he showed up from the lower 48. They'd all been dreaming about covering PA straight. By the time he broke the bugs out, everybody said it was too late for anyone to keep the peace. No one could remember what the fight was about. Everybody agreed to kick with the first gun out. Self-defense beyond a shadow of a doubt is what they all agreed to tell him to be. Dig a dig, should be on your own with this. Walked over to AJ, dragged himself, yeah. Got the yellow tape was hanging all over the place when he finally come walking back down. Victim of circumstance, whoever there was one. Last time I saw him, he told me he had just done a year and a half of what he called letting that crazy bitch into his house. He had a song about it though. He sung it for me out behind this very club. Said, "Crazy woman blues, I got the crazy woman blues, I got the crazy woman blues, and I'm sure I let her into my house." They say they only would know how far he just gone down. Hard luck ain't on your side. They say the town council's already planning to meet about all the drinking and drugging now they're on the house gate. And that little bit too late, I guess. At least you can get that down. Crazy woman blue. She did.